Hola, I'm Jason, journeyman in Ciudad de Mexico, and can I just say, no pun intended, journeying is great.
New sights, sounds, ideas, cultures.
Y mi favorito, plantas. Plants are a huge part of culture, all cultures. So here are a couple of plants I got to know in new ways on this trip to Mexico, including, most importantly, the culture they taught me.
This is a chilotruchi, or shaving brush tree, and she is gorgeous. The indigenous name Lucy translates to corn hair. See it? For the Aztecs, though, this tree represents the east, the morning, the beginning of time, but it's becoming increasingly rare because of urbanization, so I'm grateful that I found one on the street and could do a deep dive later and get blown away by it. The mighty Montezuma cypress, the national tree of Mexico, and yes, you can find these in botanical gardens in the U.S., but they have a godlike status there in Mexico, dating back to Aztec times. I felt honored to sit with them and tell them a little bit about their plant cousin, my all-time favorite California plant, the giant sequoia tree. And we have to talk about nopales, or prickly pear. Yes, these are native to California too, but as food, these are not a huge part of my gringo culture. These are on every menu in Mexico though, and I love a culture that uses local nature for food, for survival, instead of treating it as something to be conquered. So I plan to keep eating more of these now that I'm back home, especially since I'm growing one in my yard.
I love learning about the world through plants. Don't you?